We're going underground?
Yeah. We're going to the other here.
Okay.
Accommodate as many as 1 million people for public gatherings. That's the date, October 1st, 1949, the founding day of the People's Republic of China. So you can see from here,
another building.
Okay. This is one of the 9 city gates that are in Beijing today. So only one person in the middle.
Yes.
So in the update, this gate is only used for the emblem of the main entrance.
They are still using it.
Greater Hall of the People,
okay.
Especially for conferences.
Okay.
So actually consists of three parts: southern parts, middle parts, and the northern parts. Southern parts only used for the minority nationalities,
okay.
And the middle part is the conference hall for the National People's Congress. The other conferences also have here the middle parts with 10,000 seats inside. But the northern part is the banquet hall. Okay. Especially used by the government leaders to entertain his dignitary guests in the northern part. So the most important building in Beijing today.
So I think our president, when he came here, he was there?
Yeah. Meeting, in the, have a meeting in the middle. And the northern part in the back.
We're going inside?
Yeah. We need to walk through these gates.
My outfit is suitable for me.
Double! Oh my god.
Very happy, I wear
What are these like cottons flying over?
Which, you mean in the air?
Yes.
This is the willow catkin.
Hmm?
Willow catkin. Ah. From the willow tree. Willow at the top of the tree.
For the convenience of tourists to come, they should book or they should
I think for the travel agent, for the big group,
okay,
small group or big group, especially from the travel agency, from the tour guide, can book the tickets online first.
Okay,
so for
individual, it's 1 day before.
Yes, 1 day before, not today.
So at the entry, we just show our ID card, so we can enter into the program.
So for me, I will show them my passport.
No. That's my ID card.
Ah, okay.
But sometimes you need to show your passport.
Yeah, sure.
Normally, no. Normally, no.
Oh, 请您不要相信非法来的路人。
去长城五桥水利商旅游社，请到国营旅游集散中心窗口购票上车。去长城鸟巢水利商旅游社，请到国营旅游集散中心窗口购票上车。
This is a moat, man-made moat.
Ah, okay.
Just around the three sides of the Forbidden City.
We're going to exit there.
No, we just.Welcome to the traffic lights and the turn left. That's the way to the
van.
They give me chopsticks again. I don't know how to use it. That's our food. I'll try. My driver, Mr. Chen.
We're leaving Beijing Olympic area. We're walking, going there. That's the exit.
We are walking on the Olympic Road. Out in North Central Axis. Nearly 8 kilometers long from...
How many kilometers?
Nearly 8. Yeah.
我刚才问你们有这个白手没有
How their concert here in Beijing?
So do you utilize it for other activities, not just before that?
Yeah.
Well, at least because it's a very wide place, so they can do it.
Yes.
They're going to the area where we came from. Now we are going for exit also.
Come on, come on. Now we're going to the area.